shots, I can't help but notice the Crimson Raiders. You are fighting pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me, those Crimson Raiders will be dead in no time.
Bloodshots. Don't you think Pandora would be better without their scum? That's all I want to do. Clean up this planet. And that means I gotta kill bandits like you. Like the Bloodshots, like all those Crimson Raider idiots in Sanctuary. Hell, I'm happy to do it.
The Resistance needs the info Roland gathered on the vault. We know Hyperion wants it open, but we don't know why. If you rescue Roland, we might have a shot at stopping Jack.
You fellas meet the missus?
Come on,
now you be careful, honey.
Goddamn mercs! We got a live one! Come eat your meat! Your dead meat!
Good. mess up. The guns are just too damn good. But I've come up with a solution to this problem. Sock the hell up and stop dying all the goddamn time. And quit suggesting we buy guns from that Marcus Jagoff. He lives in Sanctuary, so he's just as much of a double-crossing, holier-than-thou jackass as Roland and his Raiders.